Good morning guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are doing good. Today it's a Madikeri day trip. We've been to Madikeri couple of times but
this is the Infosys campus.
Been to Madikeri last almost a year back, I think, the Evergreen Ground Tea Trip. That was Virajpet especially. So it's morning around 7 a.m. We have got down for breakfast here. We just left Mysore after KR Nagar, that turn area. So this is a place which we have been before, but let's check what they are serving for breakfast. Times we have to build the wall, yeah. Otherwise it will be a problem.
He has shown me the other night. He showed me.
I sent 50,000 rupees a year. So guys, done with the breakfast. The restaurant name is Namma Halli Mane. This would be, what is the location? I don't know. It's on the way to Madikeri after you leave Mysore, maybe around 20-25 kilometers from Mysore. It's in Hunsur, nearing in Hunsur. So from here we are now driving towards the Madikeri city. Food was just okay, nothing great. For some people it was like terrible, it seems. Before reaching Madikeri town, you can get down at this big cup. They serve good coffee and snacks. We'll try some coffee here. So we are going to Mandalapatti, na? What is it?
Mandalpatti.
Mandalpatti. Here it would be off-roading. The road you see there. Till here it was okay, any vehicle can come. But after that it will be off-roading. I could have taken my Thar, but we were seven, so we thought of getting this and everybody getting into this. This is a very old vehicle, tires have gone. The view here is really good. That's the off-road.
till here.
So we have to pay 150 rupees as fees per jeep, I think. This is Pushpagiri Wildlife Sanctuary. Finally, we have reached the Mandalapatti viewpoint. This is called Mandalapatti Jeep Safari, off-roading safari, I think. You have to come to Madikeri, then a route to the Abbey Fall, and from there you can have to take a jeep. I would highly recommend that you take a jeep from here. It's 1,800 rupees for a jeep, and that would be safe because the roads are not that great. But if you're a person who wants adventure, who is used to off-roading, and you've got a really good vehicle like the Thar, then you can come for that. Here I've seen mostly jeeps. Those are the ones which are like hired and coming. Owners' vehicles are very less. I see a Fortuner and a MG Hector, I think. Other than that, I don't see any other vehicle. It's really beautiful. I think a good place to visit. I'll come again with my friends. Beautiful place actually. Friends, if you're looking for a place for off-roading, real off-roading, this is a good place, and you can do a bit of hiking. Beautiful place, photography, videography, you can do really good. You will really enjoy it. We are really enjoying it. Now it's lunch time. We have to drive down and then go to a place for a Coorg food. That's the mission. That's the mission for the day. That's the mission for the day. So guys, we have reached Madikeri town. That off-roading was really great. The place is called Mandalapatti off-roading safari. It's great. Now we will go for our lunch. Hopefully we'll get some space at the Kodava Cuisine. It's usually very crowded. Let's see. For around 10 minutes, we got the token. Usually it's much more crowded. Last time when we came, it was like very crowded.
So guys, we all enjoyed the lunch. It was great, tasty as usual. I tried the pork, the bamboo shoot one, and the lychee pudding. That was good. The Bella coffee, that is something which you need to try. It's unique. Now we are returning to Mysore. We'll do some shopping in between. So guys, returning to Mysore, had a great day. It's just now, I think 3 p.m. Oh, sorry, 4:30. So we have just left Madikeri, almost another 80 kilometers to Mysore. The roads between Mysore and Madikeri is completely redone. So it was a good ride in the morning. So returning also would be very fast. Before getting dark, we would want to return to Mysore, some work there. So that's all for now. Hope you enjoyed the trip, and I would say that tourism in India has started picking up really well. It looks like very normal. People are traveling. A lot of people to Madikeri has been seen. So it's a good indication. Hope things change and become much better. So that's all for now. Happy traveling, safe traveling. Bye for now. Take care.